This Minecraft logic always hurts my brain. So if I walk up to a tree and I punch it from like the middle here, it somehow continues floating in the air. And I can literally just stand under it and I'll be fine.